Hey up, murder bunnies. So you've seen this saying Easter eggs, have you? And you thought it'd be some Destiny Easter eggs. Well, the only Easter eggs you're gonna get is me playing Crucible. So yeah, I just thought I'd do a little video of just some Crucible mishmash. I've been back into Iron Banner, back into a bit of Crucible. So really, for those that might want to get stoked and join me, just a short 12-minute video just to see me in action. Pretty fun. And yeah, hope to see you on there sometime. Hopefully this will get your juices flowing to get back into it.
I hope you enjoy the video, boys. And girls.
Young wolves and iron lords to battle.
I need to be able to see home. Let me slip into a deeper trance.
Opponent claims Zone C. Zone C captured. Two zones.
It's a level pace. Be careful and stay awake.
Two
Why not just kill him and leave?
Tell me
Stay on them.
Don't be captured.
The fires are lit. Find your prey and end them. Continue to prove that the best gunfights happen in the Crucible.
So yeah, if you've not been on for a little while, at the end of Crucible now you get to like give people accolades and shit so you can progress up and you get a few yourself. Just thought I'd put a couple of my few end scorecards on here. Oh, by the way, yes, I have got a virus again. Third time this year, so that's why my voice sounds fucked. Anyway, can see top dog on a lot of these scoreboards, so jump into the action. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember, like and subscribe, and Dom, Dave, Cleggy, get your ass back into gear, and I'll see you in the next one.